Aloha and welcome back. Now, Alaska Airlines is proud to support organizations and initiatives that aim to perpetuate the language, culture, and history of our Native Hawaiian community. Now, as part of their Kokua, Alaska Airlines is teaming up this year with the Association of Hawaiian Civic Clubs to support the annual Prince Kūhio Parade. Now, for the second straight year, the parade is headed to the west side in Kapolei, home of several Hawaiian homestead communities. Also, my brother and my sister live out there. The parade aims to honor Prince Jonah Kūhio Kalaniʻōlele, the author of the Hawaiian Homes Commission Act, for his work and efforts to provide land and housing for Native Hawaiians. Here to talk about the parade and the importance of Prince Kūhio is Dre Kalili, president of the Association of Hawaiian Civic Clubs. As we look at some video from last year, Dre, welcome in. Mahalo for being here.
Thank you so much for having us.
So Dre, let's talk a little bit about this transition for the parade. First off, it was held in Waikiki for a long amount of time, and yes, now it's transitioned a couple lane. Why?
Yeah, so we used to hold it in Waikiki because Poleleni Kuhio's home is in Waikiki. But we call him Keali'imaka'ainana because he's the prince of the people, so we take the parade to the people. So in Kapolei and, you know, nearby communities like Nanakuli and Waianae are the constant, or our homesteads are in a concentration of our Native Hawaiian ohana. So we are bringing the parade to the people for the second time, 2 years in a row.
Yeah, and so when is the parade going to be taking place, and what can people expect this year?
Sure, so it's Saturday, March 16th. The first units will step off from Kapolei Hale at 5 p.m., so it'll be a little cooler in the evening. And then the parade ends at Kamakana'ali'i, where we'll continue the celebration at their center stage.
Now, Dre, you've been serving in this capacity with the Hawaiian Civic Clubs. Tell our viewers out there a little bit about the Hawaiian Civic Clubs, what it's all about, and what options are out there for us.
Sure thing. So the Association of Hawaiian Civic Club has 61 clubs across not only Hawaii, but across the United States. Also.
So Hawaiian Civic Clubs in mainland too?
From Hanapepe on Kauai all the way to Washington, D.C.
There you go. See, I didn't even know that. Okay, go ahead.
So we have our clubs. Every club kind of does their own work in their own communities. And we celebrate Prince Kūhio because he's the founder of our whole movement. It started in 1918. He gathered his friends to start the first Hawaiian Civic Club, which is now the Hawaiian Civic Club of Honolulu. And he really was looking to build community support for a lot of the work he was doing when he was our delegate to Congress.
So Prince Kūhio, give us a little bit more history on that. And again, all of the parade is about honoring him and his legacy and the work that he's done for Native Hawaiians that's lasting even now, today.
Sure. So he was a prince. He and his two brothers, they were adopted by King Kalakaua and Queen Kapiʻolani. And they were groomed to be statesmen for the Kingdom of Hawaii. When we were no longer a kingdom, Kūhio still continued that work. He went to Washington, D.C. He served in Congress for 20 years. And while he was there, he did a lot. We all know he authored the Hawaiian Homes Commission yes. Act, established the homestead program as we know it today, but he did so much more during his tenure. He helped set up some of the national parks we have here in Hawaii. He secured funding for our transportation infrastructure. He helped build Hilo Harbor and dredge Honolulu Harbor. Kalaniʻōlele Highway bears his name for a reason. We often forget all the other stuff that he did.
Yeah.
So the parade in part is to help continue that education and then make sure that we continue to live and celebrate that legacy.
Absolutely, very important. And how can people continue to support Hawaiian Civic Club? Like get more information about it, as you said, from Hanapepe to Washington, D.C. and everywhere in between. Obviously there's so many Hawaiians and local people on the mainland as well. What's the best resource to utilize for more information about Hawaiian Civic Club?
So we do have our website, aohcc.org. You can find information not only about our organization, but the parade also. And just reach out, find a club in your community, and there's plenty of hana to go around to help support our Native Hawaiian community and Hawaii all together. So we encourage everyone, find a civic club and join.
Definitely, and before I let you go, obviously anytime community initiatives like this take place, whether it's events or parades, Kokua is always important. How has Alaska Airlines been for you folks, really supporting Hawaiian Civic Club, the mission and what you guys are doing?
Well, we can't have these celebrations without that support, right? So we're incredibly grateful for Alaska Airlines to contribute and help out, not only financially, but when we continue that celebration at the Kamakana'ali Shopping Center, we're gonna be giving away some round trip tickets on Alaska Airlines. Yes. So come watch the parade and then come celebrate with us at the shopping center and maybe win a ticket.
Oh, definitely. Mahalo Alaska Airlines for that.
Absolutely.
And Dre, mahalo nui for being here today.
Thank you so much again.
All right, so don't forget March 16th, the Prince Kūhio Parade. Make sure you check it out. Right now, we're gonna toss things over to McKenna Maduli, who's gonna give us a preview of a new downtown spot. Check it out.